Welcome back to the channel. I'm Shane. Today, as promised, we're going to show you how to save a whole bunch of money and make your own pellets to shoot out of your Benjamin Bulldog big bore air rifle. We're going to do that right now. Today's project couldn't be any simpler. We're going to need a lead pot, a mold, and a pound of lead. The mold that we bought cost about $35 off of eBay. This is the model number. It makes 158 grain pellets that we find work very well in the Benjamin Bulldog. This is a two-cavity mold. You can get single-cavity molds or molds that will make up to 6 pellets at a time. According to our scale, we can get 47 of this particular bullet out of 1 pound of lead. In order to remove the impurities from your lead, you need to flux it. That's as simple as using a stick to stir the lead. The wooden stick, as it burns, creates carbon, which bonds to the impurities and they float to the top. Then just take a spoon or a ladle and skim the debris off the top and throw it aside. Light a stick on fire and smoke the inside of the cavities so that the pellets will release easily. You'll need some silicone spray and a Q-tip. We're going to put silicone spray on the rest of the mold. Be careful not to get any silicone spray into the cavities or this just isn't going to work out. Be sure to use silicone spray instead of regular WD-40 because the silicone spray will be able to stand up to the heat. The way the mold works is there are 2 cavities that hold the lead and create the pellets, and there's a cutter on top. You close the cavities, close the cutter, fill the cavities, and then strike the cutter in order to cut off the excess lead. In order to get successful castings, you're going to need to heat your mold up first. Just lay it on top of your lead pot and let it warm up. Go ahead and dip your mold into the lead. And when you pick it out, if the lead is still stuck to the mold like this, the mold isn't hot enough yet. With a pot full of hot lead and a warm mold, we'll go ahead and start adding some lead into the mold. The first several castings just aren't going to work out. Just knock them into a bucket of water and reuse that lead later. But after a few castings, your mold will become conditioned and you'll start getting good pellets. This mold is made of aluminum, so we're not going to hit it. We're going to go ahead and hit the bolt on the handle to knock the pellets out. With just a little practice, you'll start getting good pellets that will fly very well out of your Benjamin Bulldog. Now that's pretty doggone good for 50 yards, I would say. It's good enough to take down anything that we're going to be hunting for. And if a guy needs to do better than that, you can reach into your pocket and spend the extra for the factory ammo. Hey, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. We'll see you on the next one.